Friend of mine is a photographer, and she had an exhibit in a library in New York where I was living back 5 years ago, three, 4 years ago. And she said, "Jeff, why don't you ask Miguel and Leonel to play with you at my exhibition?" So I said, "What a brilliant idea." And so we got together the day of the concert, and I gave him some music to play, and it was perfect. And I said, "Man, this has to be a band."
This is a different configuration, you know, there's no bass player, I'm a guitar player, so my function is slash bass, guitar, harmony. And Miguel, same thing, you know, he's alto saxophone, but sometimes he's playing the bass line. So everybody is, it's like a three person in one, basically. So it's kind of different than a regular jazz trio, you know.
We try to at least once a year get together, and every time it's a little easier and the music kind of becomes better, and we're hoping that maybe later this year we can go in the studio and record. And
so we'll record this?
We're hoping. We'll see. We'll see what happens.